Hans said Sweitzer had a lot to live up to. He's the 11th member of the Sweitzer family to play football at Hand, and the senior had himself a season to remember. Sweitzer caught 57 passes for 926 yards and 13 touchdowns. He converted 8 two-point conversions and on defense and made 4 interceptions and returned a fumble for a touchdown. Sweitzer is just the 3rd member of his family to be named to the New Haven Register All-State First Team, joining his uncle Ken Sweitzer and his dad, Scott Sweitzer. He's still weighing his options for what he will do next season. Hans, Seth, Sweitzer.